that Corvo Eterna is the first royal protector in the history of the Empire born outside of the Isle of Cristol. I read this. Yeah. Once the financial heart of the Empire, the Rutschshore financial district was a hive of trade activity. No district employed more barristers, accountants, or indeed more security. And no part of Dunwall saw a greater flow of coin. When the flood barriers broke and the waters rolled in, the looting that follows was accompanied by an epic period of chaos and butchery. Those who could withdraw and move their assets did what they could. Others, with their wealth tied up in grand mansions and artworks, lost it all. When the last of the high society had withdrawn, and the lights went dark, Woodshaw was a gloomy, crumbling shelf of what it had been, inhabited by thieves, wild dogs and rats. Once great palaces of commons sat empty and haunted or came to house killers and mercenaries, as well as anyone else looking to hide from the city watch. In the months, the flooded district was settled upon as the most proper name for the place. Farewell. Now you. We'll see if I can get most of these whalers before taking out Dowd. I think I can hear another one. And there he was. Whoops. Didn't mean to go that far down. Now back up. Follow up. Nope. Well, that's better. That's that place. Fortunately, I need that key from Dowd. I'm gonna go back there and go down, since that's where you find the painting, as I recall. I think he saw me. Ah!
Test yourselves. Corvo. And now we fight a duel that no two others could fight against the ticking of the clock. I've waited for this. Let's see if the outsider will save your life. Or mine.
Yours.
Another slice out of time, Corvo.
Well, let's try one more. Penny has some more goons in there. Let's this time do it. A little more concentrated, shall we not?
And now we fight a duel that no two others could fight against the ticking of the
Where the hell did Leos come from? I think I need to be in the room to have a chance.
Test yourselves against Corp.
Or maybe not.
And now we fight.
Problem is all those whalers coming and start shooting at me. Those guys are annoying. I thought I've gotten them all. Maybe they're just randomly spawning.
No two others could fight against the ticking of the clock. Another slice out of time, Corvo. I've waited for this. Let's see if the outsider will save your life or mine. Why are you fighting? For the men who poisoned you and left you to die? Or your dead empress? Go on, strike as if you mean it. You know I killed her. Fool! We're of the same breed, you and I. We kill for others. You think I'm your enemy? I've never lied to you. You've got to strike faster if you want my blood. This is who protected the Empress. Hit harder. Hitting Lady Boyle now. This is who protected the Empress. You've got to strike faster if you want my blood. This is who protected the Empress. Hit harder. You're not fighting Lady Boyle now.
I stabbed Lady Boyle in the back. I'm just too worried about you killing me. Well, no
this
one can say.
Protected the Empress.
Where did you go?
It's harder. You're not fighting Lady Boyle now. You've got to strike faster if you want my blood. See how you fare against my assassin. I have one more surprise for you. I ask for my life.